Thomas was shunting some trucks into the yard. He was taking great care, but the track was bumpy. Suddenly, they started to come off the track. Some of them headed straight for the water tower. The water tower creaked and wobbled. Then it started to tip. The water tower crashed down across the runway. Luckily, no one was hurt.